Hey, it's Dr. Ko from Reset Ketamine in Palm Springs, and I wanted to share an interesting article that I came across recently. It was published in Neuropharmacology back in September 2022, and it is titled Depression and Antidepressant Effects of Ketamine and Its Metabolites, The Pivotal Role of Gut Microbiota. Now, I don't know if you knew this, but we actually have over 1 trillion bacterial cells in our intestine. They make up the gut microbiome. Now, what's fascinating is that we have approximately 800 billion human cells. So what that means is we actually have more gut bacterial cells than human cells in and around our body. In this study, they were looking at the relationship between ketamine therapy and its impact on the gut microbiome. And what they found and hypothesized is that one of the benefits of ketamine might be that it's altering the bacterial cells and its population in our biome. So what's interesting is that some studies are showing that it's actually our gut biome that may be playing a role in depression. So for example, they took some gut bacterial cells from patients who had depression, put them into rat cells in their intestines, and what they found was that the rat exhibited depression-like behavior amongst the rats. So we know that the gut microbiome can play a role in mood. One of the interesting things about the bacterial cells, they actually produce tryptophan, and tryptophan is a precursor to serotonin for our bodies. So what's important about this article is that it's stating that ketamine might be altering the gut microbiome, and that's one of the mechanisms of how it's creating this antidepressant effect. So let me know what you think about this. Leave me any questions or comments, and I will see you in the next video.